Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing Evolution from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee, Nikita Norton.
A look of confidence on her face.
Rightfully earned as the double champ.
And now she has two women's divisions gunning for her gold.
Yeah, but this superstar is more than up to the challenge.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
Now we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands. Oh boy, guys, she is the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And her beauty is only matched by her success in the ring.
And from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Well, she calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And Byron, I ask you, as they say on the internet, where's the lie? She has won the SmackDown Women's Championship, Money in the Bank, the WrestleMania Battle Royal, Mixed Match Challenge, the Women's Tag Team Championship. Shall I go on?
Okay, I have to admit, she truly is untouchable.
The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
And that definitely made solid impact. Carmella fell right into that one. The spine buster.
Wow!
Bottom rope for a moonsault.
Vicious knee. Caught with a clothesline.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Springboard clothesline!
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Mella's being systematically worked on.
Momentum isn't completely out of Carmella's side just yet.
Carmella isn't allowing that burst of offense to hinder her.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no disqualifications match.
That should do it right there. She fights her shoulder up before one.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Rapid fire.
Cobo finds the mark. This superstar building incredible momentum.
I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
Taking off from the ropes.
Wow.
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark. She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yeah, Saxton, now we'll see if this is dynamite or a duck.
Compromised position here.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault.
Oh, disrupt that attack.
Thrown back in under the ropes. What's she looking for under the ring?
Well, she definitely wants to hurt her competition as much as possible, if the table's any indication.
Tossed into the corner.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Ooh. And now she's demonstrated her whole arsenal.
Really taking control here. Right to the face.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Look out!
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
This won't end well.
What more can these two superstars do to each other?
Whatever it
takes to win.
The Avalanche Exploder! We're gonna see it way up there.
The Outsider's Edge.
Got a grip.
All the way. Sit out. Choke slam.
Carmella's gotta find a way back, but it looks like it might be too late. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of momentum.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
With the reversal. She scores big with the counter.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. She's dazed on the top turnbuckle. You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table.
Up high!
Big miss right there.
Not where you want to be right now.
Oof. Oh.
She's bringing the table into
opponent perched on the top rope. The superstar about to join them, looking for a suplex. Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is the superstar gonna hold it?
Oh my God,
that table exploded.
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. There's a human being under the wreckage.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Was ready for that. Run right through with the spear. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Scramble your insides.
What a darling spear. She's got to be out of it now.
here, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Systematically worked on.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
What is she going for here?
Oh, down in the face.
Oh.
The most beautiful woman in all of WWE. Ladies and gentlemen, do not adjust your TV screens.
Oh, would you stop?
I have made my...
Has it hooked?
This one is done.
For the win!
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Bottom rope moonsault.
Oh,
ouch! Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority. Choke slam?
Oh no!
All the way up! Oh, into a spine buster, crippling!
Oh, I know what's coming next! Here it is! Reverse pick!
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault.
Devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Ooh, oh, this is not gonna be pretty.
Through the table. This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition?
Sweeper hold cinched in deep. That's it. That's it.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her,
and she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
This is where her grit will be put to the test.
Oh, oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Into the ring from the floor now.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rear.
Oh, the table's being set on fire.
Oh, I can't watch this. I can't watch this at all.
Back into the ring.
Tied up with a ripcord.
Wow, what a lariat.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
Decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Precarious position on the outside.
Oh, my God!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Throws her back in from ringside. And Mella now finding herself on the wrong side of momentum.
Mella needs to rethink her strategy now.
the puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
Back in the ring now. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
There's no crying in baseball, gentlemen, but finding yourself...
On the receiving end of that bat might tell a different story.
Mella just can't seem to stop this offense.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault. Gosh, what a match.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Superman punch!
Oh, look out!
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Look at this! What a cross body!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
She still might have more coming.
Got her where she wants her.
Ooh. That can't be. No, no.
This joke.
Uh-oh. It's a long way up and an even longer way down. Here we go. Through the table. Through the table.
Somebody get a fire extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
No, I think it's a little too late for that sack. And we just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
Spear! Spear!
She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear.
This one has to be over.
Sleeper hold cinched. She gives up. Submission victory. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
All the momentum swinging away from Carmella.
Carmella's got to slow down this assault.
Carmella gets waylaid. How's that for a counter? Well, quite an effective counter. Turned that one around.
A stalemate of counters.
Momentum isn't completely out of Carmella's side just yet.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it. And a quick kick out.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Up.
That puts her in total control.
sleeper hold cinch. Tap out.
Shoulders down.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Boom.
Trying to go for it again.
Rolling spear. Yet another big move, guys.
Sleeper hold cinched in. It's over. She couldn't hang on. Makes the cover.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
That could be it.
Cover. There's two. And now we're going to do it, folks.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the surfer, Aimee Nikita Norton.
And that seemed like a pretty...
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Whoa!
Oh, slingshot cross body to the outside. You can sense what her intentions are here.
Look at this.
Suicide dive.